All right, welcome to Taco Tuesday. All right, our ingredients today is going to be tortilla, Mexican cheese, it's shredded. You have three tomatoes chopped up, a pound of shrimp, cilantro, a quarter of onion diced up, and garlic, and you have ketchup, Mexican cream, and guacamole. All right, let's start off. Let's get this thing started here. Just a little bit. We're going to cook the shrimp. Make sure every shrimp is touching the griddle. You don't need to pile on top of each other. We've got plenty of room. Going to be on this side. And what we're going to do is we're going to make our salsa on this side. Okay. So you're going to have tomatoes. This is about three full thick tomatoes diced up. Quarter onions, all diced up too. I'm gonna lower the temperature on the tomato on the salsa side. It doesn't take that high of a temperature to cook it. Thank you. This is about 4 cloves of garlic. You don't want to put too much garlic. You don't want the garlic to be too strong. Just enough to give it some flavor. Use this ketchup to give it a little bit of sweet taste to the salsa. My kids love it like this, so we gotta do so they can enjoy dinner. That is my secret sauce with my salsa. Do is we're going to put their tortilla here and put all that together with to make a taco. we have our tortilla. Then we got this Mexican style cheese. All over. saying that like for a while now. I rarely get views like live, but then once it's posted, then I get a lot of views. So kind of crazy. Like it or not?
So this is how it looks like. Let me zoom in. Okay. What we're gonna do, put some cilantro on it. Okay. I'm not gonna put cilantro here because someone in the family doesn't like cilantro. Okay, so you put cilantro on top. Then you put this Mexican cheese on top of it. Just like so. Guacamole. There you go. It's ready to be served. All right, thank you for joining. Like as always, in the comment below, I will put all the ingredients that I used to make the cheesy shrimp taco. Thank you for joining. Have a nice evening.